Hi, my name is Mark Pagden. I'm the lead broker here at Warner Quinlan Property Management here in Orlando. As you guys know, we've been in the business nearly 50 years and we're sort of the go-to boutique here in Orlando for buying investment property for investors. There are two ways of buying a property. You can buy it cash or you can buy it with finance. We are getting more and more inquiries regarding buying with finance or investor mortgages. And I just want to do a brief video and give you some brief information to save you, the investor, or the landlord a load of time. If you're buying cash, we need to see a copy of a bank statement or proof of funds that you've got the money to buy the property. We need that information up front before we even put a contract in on your behalf, because the seller or the seller's agent will not take it seriously otherwise. So please, before you even pick up the phone, if you're thinking of buying cash, have that information available that you can send to us. The information won't go anywhere else, it won't become public, but we do need it to save time and to know you're a serious cash buyer, especially on condo purchases. It's so difficult to get a mortgage, or an investment mortgage, particularly on a condo. So you should be buying cash if you're looking to buy a condominium. Regarding investor mortgages on rental properties, you should expect to put 25 or 30% down. There are certain loan programs out there that will do 20%, but you've got to be extremely highly qualified and they've got to be extremely cash flow positive. So work on 25 to 30%. In that case, what we need from you is bank statements showing the 25 or 30% deposit, plus we need a pre-approval letter from your lender. If you need a lender, we do have contacts with mortgage brokers. We can put you in touch with specialist brokers who will get you an investment mortgage. But a lot of people use their existing lines of credit or they use a refi on their own house to get the finance to buy. So please arrange that pre-qualification letter before you pick up the phone with us. It will save you a load of time, save us a load of time. It will also put you in a stronger position if we decide to put a contract in on your behalf. This is vital information we need. It's not that we are nosy. Please don't think that is the reason we're asking. But what we are doing is we are trying to be serious about who we purchase for and to make your time more efficient and make our time more efficient. The market in Orlando is hot right now. Properties are getting multiple offers. More and more people are investing here. More and more employers are bringing jobs here. It really is the place to invest. So if you want to make a good sound investment for the long haul in the rental property market, please come and talk to us. We'll help you. We've been here nearly 50 years. But also, let's be serious about what we do. Don't just ring up with vague phone calls. Ring up with purpose. Try and narrow down your criteria ahead of time and provide us with proof of funds or proof of borrowing power. We can then make good hard contract offers and you will get your purchase through a lot easier on that basis. If you require any more information on how we can help you do this, or if you need to talk to any of our mortgage contacts or any of our finance contacts, please feel free to contact me or any of my business managers. Warner Quinlan, 407-250-4800, or have a look around our owner learning center on the website. There's loads of information for the investor there and you'll get lots of tips on how we can help you and how you can help yourselves with your rental property here in Orlando. Thank you for listening.